Hello, welcome to Maypole Farm. You've joined us as we're about to go into harvest for the first time this year. Our first field of barley. We'll see how we get on. So we're smallish mixed dairy and arable farm here in Ireland. We also do a bit of contracting on the side, particularly spraying. I think we could say we run a mixed fleet of machinery here. Currently a mixture of John Deere and Valtra. Also, as you can see by the combine, New Holland. Not very big herd of dairy cows. Everything is done in house as well. So we've got all our own balers, silage machinery. Silage is a bit time consuming as there's only ourselves. Most of the time. This is probably one of our biggest fields. And one of our smallest tractors on the trailer over there, our smaller tractors. 6155 loader. It's also used on the dairy side of things. We do use some rather large equipment at times. Large for this area anyway. So got a mixture of large equipment where needed and small at other times. So 25 for the combine and a big set of triple mowers, but then only 3 meter wide drill. Seems to be coming off okay. It's only just really dry enough to be going. One trailer for carting grain, the other two have the solid sides on currently. Everything has satellite here, apart from the oldest Valtra we've got. That one is sort of at the dawn of where GPS came in, really. Just be able to get above it there. They're hitting the trees. ourselves will empty when we're near the trailer. I shall carry on and get these headlights done, and I will see you in a few moments' time. As you can see, we've got the headlights done now, and we've made a start in the middle. The trailer is now full, so as soon as the tank is full this time, we're going to go back to the yard empty. Ooh. Answers that question. We'll leave that running so it doesn't get too hot. Right, let's run this one back to the yard. Normally you take a loader off for trailer work, but at the minute we still need it for doing livestock. Sprayers in at the shop, ready to go. The tractor is in there at the moment as well, just getting fitted up ready for it. See, we've got a few fields ready to go on the right here. Farm road here is one of the reasons we keep to a fairly narrow combine. It's a bit tight if not down here. Tightest bit if we've got big machinery. See the tractor and bowlers, they're ready to go. Not that too high, otherwise we'll hit the discharge of the grain drawer. Alright, so I'll get this tipped and then I'll see you back at the field. Alright, so we've not got much left on here now. One tank full in the trailer. just over a third full with one full tank in there. So there's three little bits to do this end. We'll have some fresh straw for the dairy cows then. Okay, the lorry deliver some more feed whilst we've been on here, so that's all what we've done now. Get on to the oats next. Also need to get the last cut of grass done on some fields. Too far to walk back to the combine when we move fields. Of course, there's no hedge between the two there. I say there's no gap in the hedge between these two fields. Certainly, I've threatened to do more than once there. Get between the fields and the yard easier. Really should have probably emptied when we were down the bottom that time. Anyway, pretty full. Just that last low end. first field done of the year. To the oats now. To trial the back of the yard and empty. Right. On that note, that's where we'll leave this video. So I'll say thank you for watching, and we'll see you again in the next one. Goodbye for now.